This is the indoor setup. What the indoor setup consists of, we have four kennels. Everything's set up on automatic watering systems. Got a fifth kennel set up over here. Again, full on watering system. This is basically what I put pups in, any females that are here to be bred. Away from my dogs, they stay kenneled, they're safe. Everything's on lockdown. First kennel, I have my chocolate, my solid chocolate female. She was imported from Russia. I've done one breeding with her so far. Second breeding should be going down real soon. I kept a male off of her that lives in Bakersfield, California with Frenchie from Bako Bullies. He's a double carrier. He carries chocolate and he carries blue. Second dog that's in here is my female. I named her Blue Ivy. She's about 6 months old. Blue Ivy is off of my very first line breeding in my yard. The male is, the sire is my male Big Z. And the mother is one of my productions, who is, her name is Destiny, and Destiny's off of my male Jack. Next kennel that I have my ABKC champion female Lola, and her half sister, who is named her Smurf. Smurf is off of all the original blue lines that were imported into the US. She's got some amazing stuff in her pedigree. She'll be in the ring pretty soon. She should be due to be coming in the heat very soon, and she'll be taking the jack. Next kennel are two of my productions. First female is a blue piebald with a blue nose. She's off of my ABKC champion Lola, and her sire is Big Z, whom is Jack's nephew, who I imported from Hungary. The next female is a black brindle blue carrier female, who's off of Jack and off of another female that I used to own. Her name is Gidget, and Gidget is off of Shark Vasco. I'm sure those of you that know your lines know how popular Shark Vasco is. She's a blue carrier. Next kennel that I have is blue fawn female. Her name is Jem. Jem is off of Jack and off of a breeding that I did with a buddy of mine, Brad from Brad's Bullies, one of my keepers on a pupback deal. Other dog that's in here is a male that I named Machine Gun Kelly that I just bought from a friend of mine. He's a chocolate brindle and he carries blue. So he's the ultimate secret weapon out there. That's why I named him Machine Gun Kelly. That's it for the kennels. Next thing that I have are puppy pens. I have two puppies in this kennel. A solid blue female with no brindle. Next female is a blue piebald who's off of my female Cinnamon. My second line breeding I ever did. Cinnamon is off of Jack and an outside breeding that I did. These two are going to my kennel partner, Eddie Pelon. So they'll be going to his yard. Next puppy pen that I have are puppies off of my female Chula, who's a Ligi female. I bred Chula to Jack. Again, this was just for structure. Very nice faces, compact and bully. Wasn't breeding for color. All the pups are blue carriers. Next kennel that I have, again, these are off of my female Cinnamon, who is a red-blue fawn, and Big Z. And Big Z, again, it was my second line breeding off my yard. These three males are available for sale. They're currently around 5.5 months old, fully vaccinated. They'll be microchipped when they're ready to go to their new homes. Wormed, everything. They're fully vaccinated and ready to go. That's it for the dog building.